Veterinary medicine has made huge advances in orthopedic surgery. Sometimes, however, surgery alone cannot save a pet or give it a good quality of life. The science of orthotics, common in human medicine, is now being used to help animals with orthopedic injuries. Just like us, pets are prone to joint injuries and ligament tears. In some cases, a pet is left in such pain or disability that it might be necessary to consider euthanasia. Otis, a Labrador retriever, ruptured the Achilles tendon. A veterinary surgeon was able to repair the tendon, but Otis's excessive weight made it difficult for the surgery to heal. In addition, he transferred so much weight to the good leg that it began to break down as well. Otis became unable to walk, literally without a leg to stand on. His owner feared he might have to put his beloved pet down. But there's good news. Working with the veterinarian, orthotic specialist Martin Kaufman was able to help. Orthotics is the science of using braces to support limbs and joints. These custom-designed braces are created from a cast of the injured limb. In Otis's case, with one brace to protect the postoperative leg while it healed, and another to support the opposite leg, Otis was able to get up and start walking again. Now, with a strict diet, he's back to being active. Orthotic braces must be custom-made and can run from $400 to $600. Each animal's injury or disability is unique and should be completely evaluated by a veterinary orthopedic surgeon. OrthoPets has helped thousands of pets, from dogs and cats to llamas and even an orangutan. Such orthotic specialists have given veterinarians another tool to provide new life and hope to pets and their owners.